Outside the state. Area residents have reportedly been burned from the cemetery, fearing the remains of relatives have been removed.
Yeah.
Freeze to be handed down as special grand jury investigation. Grave robbing in Texas is this hour's top news story. An informant led officers of the Muerto County Sheriff's Department to a cemetery just outside the small rural Texas community of New early this morning. Officers there discovered what appeared to be a grisly work of art, the remains of a badly decomposed body wired to a large monument.
Thank you. On the floating shipless oceans, I did all my best to smile to your singing eyes and fingers drew me laughing. Said to me, let me hold you.